My dear. My dear. Oh, how are you? Oh, wow. My dear, you know, don't allow the sun to, you know, beat your body like that. Do you know me? Okay, you don't know me. Oh, okay. I'm a Ghanaian. Yeah. Yeah, I came to importing and exporting. You understand? God, you're so beautiful. See, from afar, I saw my future. I saw my dreams. And the Lord, if you read Timothy chapter 14, 14, he said, hey, follow your dreams and you will get there. My dear, I have followed my dreams. See, I don't want to speak too much. I'm in love with you.
Just like that.
I'm telling you, my dear, see, if you give me small chance like this, if you give me some slight small chance like this, I'll take you to Ghana. See, my dear, I'm telling you, see, I'll take you to Ghana. See, if you go Ghana, the whole Ghana, they will tell you who I am, I'm telling you. If I'll take you to Ghana, I'll take you to a place called Bujumbura. Do you know Bujumbura? Bujumbura like this, eh? That place, we go there for a side attraction.
Wow.
Yes, for tourism.
Wow.
I'm telling you, for tourism. If you go to Teshi, you know Teshi? My chagona. I'm a lay. In Kala,
I didn't even know what you're saying.
I will take you to Teshi, if you go to Teshi. Teshi, the whole people are white. Yes. They are wise, and you see them wearing bikinis. Yes, that's why, you know, the British, they come there for holidays.
Actually, you're serious.
I'm telling you, my dear. Do you know this place? Kwashima, I'll take you to Kwashima like this. Kwashima, my dear, Kwashima. We have London Bridge there. The second London Bridge built in Kwashima. The second London Bridge is built in Kwashima.
I'm ready.
You're ready. Okay, so that's what I was saying. My dear, and your thing, follow your dreams, curb your gardens, and burn your bushes.